back here at home, a nice night for baseball at Hadlock Field as the Sea Dogs hosted Trenton. Portland already up 1-0 in the third when Garen Cicchini hits his first double-A home run. The two-run shot gives the Sea Dogs a 3-0 lead. Then in the fourth, Hiker Meneses adds to the lead with the RBI single that knocks in Shannon Wilkinson, and Portland led it 4-0. Cicchini then hits the bloop single to knock in another run, and the Portland Sea Dogs take this one, a final score 7-0. The Sea Dogs have won 6 in a row.